These little engines were made by an engineering company called Bittleston. They made a single batch just to show off their CNC machining capabilities. And I believe most of them were given away as samples, and probably a few claimed by company executives, no doubt, but a few were offered for sale by companies like Kronos, and this is where this one came from.